is Herbert A. Brown Jr. Focus Winner. Tonight's message is, don't be afraid. Romans 8:31. So what shall we say about such wonderful things as these? If God is for us, who could ever be against us? Psalm 27:1. The Lord is my light and my salvation, so why should I tremble? The Lord is my fortress, protecting me from danger, so why should I be afraid? Psalm 121, 5. The Lord himself watches over you. The Lord stands beside you as your protective shade. Psalm 121, 7. The Lord keeps you from all harm and watches over your life. Again, today's message is, don't be afraid. Now, when I travel throughout the United States and abroad, the same thing is with so many people. They're so afraid. They're afraid of changing their jobs. They're afraid of asking for a promotion. They are afraid of any change in their life. They are afraid of asking for someone to be their wife. They are so afraid of change. They are so afraid of failure. I say, don't be afraid. Trust in God. Pray to God all the time. But don't be afraid. God wants you to live boldly. Not afraid, but boldly. God wants you to take the next step up. Don't stay at the same level because you're afraid. Take the next step up. Trust in God. All fear is negative faith. Don't be afraid. Now, if you stop being afraid, God can take you to the next level and the next level after that. So don't be afraid anymore. Trust God. If you do, God will rain favor and blessings and take you to a new level of excitement that you never, ever imagined. Don't be afraid.